lot of people are pretty much curious about the Udang Fitness course and about the other fast track courses of the Daoland Healthcare Program that I offer on Patreon and on the TCM Kung Fu website. There is a lot of movies on the Udang Kung Fu on the internet. Udang Kung Fu is not about, you know, the show element. And of course, there's nothing very much going very deep. What is different about it compared to other programs? So you might say, like, okay, maybe it is just the same, it's just superficial, just exercises. But you will see on the sense of detail, this as a first step into doing Udang Fitness in the right way, in the way how it is being intended, not how it's being shown to Westerners and modern Chinese and stuff like this. The Udang Kung Fu is about the principles that are to be used for your health and for your personal development and for your role in society as a whole, and so forth and so forth. And in the video that is following this, very simply I show you the technical details of the heaven and earth Daoyin, but how it is being discussed in the classics of Udang Kung Fu. So have a look at the video and let me know afterwards what you think. So now you have been looking at the video. What did you think? It's very brief, it's very short. It doesn't show you the fast practices. It doesn't show you the slow practices. It doesn't show you the tan tuang. It only show you only one exercise. One exercise which has, in the way how I teach it, three different ways of executing it. Because every layer comes a new principle being added to it, having to do with the purpose of Taoism, having to do with the cosmology of Taoism, having to do with the way how we apply it in our daily life. I hope the exercise is of any use to you, how you can add it to your daily practice anyway, but first and foremost, I hope it motivates you to become part of the Taoland healthcare program at Patreon.